Marinette's important to me, so I'll do whatever it takes to make her feel good when she's around.
Leg out.
My own son is chat noir, Nuru. Can it get any worse?
Natalie, Pear, I'm home. Marinette is also with me.
Good afternoon, Adrien. Good afternoon, Mr. Pengzheng. What will you two be up to today?
We're gonna study for a physics quiz together.
Yep, I'm really glad to have Adrien's help. Thanks for allowing me to come over.
Huh? Wait a minute.
Because Luca is literally the Olivia Rodrigo of the Miraculous universe. And you're probably with that blonde boy.
You're exciting, boy, come find me. Your eyes told me, girl, come right.
Hey, m'lady.
Yes, Kenor?
Would you ever consider dating anyone?
Yeah, probably. It depends. Like who?
Well, like me.
Absolutely not. That was an awfully quick answer.
Like ladybug.
What, ladybug? I have a girlfriend. You jealous? You could have had all this. Really? Who's the unlucky girl? Dang it, she called my bluff to say a random name. Marinette Dupincheng. Oh, is she now? Yep. You know, I happen to be really good friends with Marinette. Why don't we give her a visit? That won't be necessary.
cape lag. Claws out.
Adrien, I'm sick. I can't transform you.
Flag, you're sick of the camembert shortage. You'll be fine. Claws out.
No, Adrien, I'm serious. I'm gonna need you to take me to the Guardian so she can do her magic and give me camembert and fix me right up.
How am I gonna go see Ladybug when I look like this?
Wear your box noir costume.
There's a cardboard box shortage too, Plag. You know, I'll figure it out. Hey, Ladybug, I thought I'd find you here.
Adrien Agreste, what are you doing here?
Hey, Adrien Agreste. Hey, so do you know what this is? Is that Plag?
Hey, Ladybug.
Yeah, so Plag is sick. Wait, why do you have Plag? Are you?
Oh, no. Me and Cat Noir are best friends, and he gave me this stuffed animal or something for you to fix. So Cat Noir made you come and do his dirty work for him?
Wait, you don't like Cat Noir?
Of course I love you, Adrien!
Okay.
Whoa, so hot!
A scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can't pay my bills, can't pay my telephone bills, can't pay my automobiles, can't pay the baby with a chill. I don't think you do.
Niggas tryna be cool, cause that be by my nigga take her. Don't wanna have to stretch, she gon' flirt in front of her nigga.
I found your diary, and I read it. Oh, thank you, Cat Noir. I was looking for him.
You what?
Yeah, turns out you're madly in love with this Adrien Agreste kid. Who knew?
Yep, that's all you read, right? That's all you read, right?
No, and get this. You also wrote that if Adrien, this little Adrien kid, wasn't in the picture, you would give me a chance.
I didn't write that one. not me.
That's all you read, right? Mm-hmm. I'm sure you didn't. And yes, that's all I read. I'll see you at patrol tonight, my lady.
Oh, you!
Oh, yeah?
I'll see you later.
Never knew grandmas could be so nasty.
You will look wonderful and white, my pretty kitty.
Hey, Marinette, could I talk to you for a second?
Huh? Oh, sure. Is everything okay?
Well, everything's not okay, actually.
What? Did I say or do something to you? I'm so sorry.
No, Marinette, I actually just want an explanation, okay? Why are you always late to class whenever there's an Akuma attack? You know, it's almost like you miraculously disappear whenever there's an Akuma attack. Why is that?
Well, because I'm scared and I'm hiding.
Marinette, stop. I know you're lying.
How'd you know that I'm-
I know you're Shadow Moth! Turn yourself in!
What?
Oh my god! I wanna die!
Here's me shifting to Miraculous once again!
Oh my gosh, Adrien Agreste, is that you?
Yeah. Let's play a fun game of hide and seek. I'll go hide. Okay, one, two. This looks like a good hiding place. Oh. Hello. Hey, want some? I'm good. Adrien, come down here! What is it? I didn't finish count. Mom? Shh, keep your voice down. I don't want your father to hear.
Hello. I've been standing out here for 2 days. Where are my croissants?
Hi, we're out of town, but my daughter should be there to help you.
Not your daughter.
Tiki spots on, huh?
For just $10, I'm revealing Ladybug and Cat Noir's identity. $10. Please, take my money. Take all of it. I'm rich. Come on, take my money.
Miss Bustier, this class is utterly ridiculous. Can I try something?
Sure.
I like her. Okay, everybody, repeat after me. Hi ho!
Hi ho!
Yo low!
Yo low!
Spots on! Spots on! Oh, smear now!
All is cheery and bright, but I am all alone tonight. Families are together with their gifts by their
day 75, and this bitch still doesn't want to tell me where the macaroons are. Oh, you wanted some? That's too bad. This bitch, she dropped all her fucking pencils and she's making me pick them up. Fuck.
Hey guys, so I'm in Italy today, as you can see. So it's going really great. So I really feel like, I just wanted to say, this is so exciting.
Cups of the rosé, bitches in my old phone, I should call one and go home.
so I wanted to, show you guys my drawing. It's not so great.
Grandpa, this is a Snapchat.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake.
What are you doing in my house? What are you doing in my house?
I want waffle fries.
One born with magical powers, one born powerless. Well, at least they have their parents. Their parents are dead.
Oh, hi, I'm Anna. I'll marry a man I just met.
Ice palace for one. Ice palace for one. Get out, Anna. Pew,
pew. Oh, my goodness.
Here's a true love's kiss. You're not worth it.
What?
Then Anna freezes to death.
How, Anna?
Then she unfreezes.
Else is gonna blow.
Smell snow. Ah! Any questions?
My, 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 my.